Welcome back to the Seafood News Weekly video brought to you by Urner Barry's Reporter, the quarterly news magazine for the food industry professional, packed with the latest industry headlines, analysis, and trending articles. Contact advertiser urnerbarry.com to be a featured sponsor in the spring edition of the Reporter, which is distributed to thousands of protein industry professionals, including a $5,500 bonus distribution to attendees at Seafood Expo North America in Boston. Make sure you are in front of your customers. I'm Amanda Buckle.
And I'm Lauren Castiglione. The Modern Fish Act, a law that updates many regulations around recreational fishing, has passed both the Senate and the House and is expected to be signed by President Trump. The bill is welcomed by all stakeholders, with environmental, commercial, and recreational organizations praising the legislation. However, it did not start out with universal praise. The initial law would have targeted IFQ programs in the Gulf, would have upended council authority over recreational fisheries, and would have imposed new restrictions on the regional fisheries management councils.
In other news, NFI's Better Seafood Board has applauded an investigation by New York's Attorney General into seafood fraud at supermarkets. The report, labeled Fishy Business, Seafood Fraud and Mislabeling in New York State Supermarkets, used DNA testing to determine if what was on the label was actually being sold. The investigation targeted 155 stores across 29 supermarket brands and found mislabeled seafood about a quarter of the time.
Meanwhile, Wegmans Food Markets are rolling out their own brand of frozen, ready-to-cook seafood entrees after a successful test in 11 stores this fall. Each seafood entree is sold frozen and vacuum-packed, ready for the oven with no preparation needed before cooking, and minimal cleanup afterward. Entrees include shrimp scampi, salmon teriyaki, Mediterranean cod in a lemon butter sauce, scallop chowder, seafood bouillabaisse, and a garlic broth seafood medley with mussels, clams, scallops, shrimp, calamari, and potatoes.
I was waiting for you to mess up the bouillabaisse. And finally, TripAdvisor is ringing in the new year early. Based on millions of reviews and opinions from users, the travel website has released their list of the top restaurant chains in the U.S. for 2019, and five seafood chains have made the list. Eddie V's Prime Seafood, which has 22 locations in 11 states, was named the best reviewed small chain, which is categorized by 10 to 50 locations. Also included in the list of top 10 small chains is Ocean Prime, which has 16 locations, Papadou's Seafood Kitchen, which has 40 locations, and Half Shell Oyster House, which has 11 locations. Meanwhile, Bonefish Grill, which has over 180 locations in 32 states, was ranked the third best reviewed chain in the top 10 large chain categories, which is categorized by over 101 locations.
And that wraps up our news for the week. Be sure to head over to seafoodnews.com or visit the Seafood tab in CompTel for a comprehensive look at the latest market and industry news.
And don't forget to listen to a new episode of the Seafood News podcast released on SoundCloud and iTunes every Monday.
Thanks for watching, and you
be meowy this Christmas.
Oops, sorry.